please put your hands together, whether here or at home, for Mad X.
We entered Nigeria and Got Talent to show Nigeria and the world that dancers are not just anyhow people, that people that communicate, that people that teach, that people that interpret what happens in our environment, and that's what we want Nigeria to know. Our image and our swag is not what you're seeing here, but it's in a pattern of dance we do, depicting our social and economic lifestyle through dance.
Mad X, okay, that's the ones that came out as police officers and they were like soldiers and did a variety of things. You never know what story they're gonna tell with Mad X. That was a good one. So I'm just waiting to see if they can woo me with a story too. And Nigeria, I think you're gonna like them because you never know what they're gonna bring with what story they're gonna tell with how they're dancing and how they're moving. Let's see what the judges think. Kate, you look very pleased. Tell us.
Very, very interesting. Very energetic. Mm-hmm. Because we've had a long day here.
Mm-hmm.
very long day. And they woke me up. I don't know about anybody. The energy is awesome. Thank you.
Okay. That's one. Yibo?
It was all, like Dan will say, in the package. You know, everything towards the target of a 10 million naira, showing your dexterity as drummers, as dancers, putting drama with a storyline. And if you can do this and the people love you at home, then just keep doing this for 10 million naira.
Okay. Dan.
The patriotism was there. Nigeria's got to be proud. You did some good things. And like Ibu said, the packaging was good. But what do you do when you drop the drumsticks?
What do you do if you're drumming and you lose your drumsticks? Oh, my God. You got to feel horrible about that.
Well, actually, you just pick up a chair like this guy did and just sit down and read a paper.
And he tried to pick the drumsticks up, but somebody kept kicking it away.
You know?
And then he finally just gave up and started using just one drumstick. It was kind of
resilience. He didn't give up. He just stand there like,
well, that's Nigerian resilience.
It was kind of funny. But because I was just watching that one drumstick.
Yeah,
I was like, get it. I was rooting for you. Please get it. Get it. And then somebody kicked it, and he said, oh. It was funny. I enjoyed it. You guys got, you know, you tried. All right.
Okay. Well, Mad X is not quite done showing you what they've got. At least that's what I think. But it really falls down to what you think. If you think Mad X rocks or, well, kicks drums, which I'm pretty sure they do, you can vote for them by sending 206 to 33685. That's 206 to 33685.